He's got a lot of pro-life up in London, a lot of pro-life.
Sorry.